Democratic Senator Dick Durbin, the chair of the Senate Judiciary Committee, has announced during an interview that he would love the opportunity to have Mark Meadows, Donald Trump's former chief of staff, come to that committee and basically just tell him everything he knows about what he did, about what Trump did, and what everybody else in that administration did to attempt to overturn the 2020 presidential elections. And all of this came about, Durbin says, based on testimony that they received from this past weekend during the seven-hour testimony from former acting Attorney General Jeffrey Rosen. We don't know what Rosen told that committee, but the fact that Durbin walked out of that hearing, that seven-hour hearing that Rosen voluntarily did, and Durbin walks out of that and says, wow, we need to hear from Mark Meadows, then I'm going to go ahead and agree that, yeah, we probably need to hear from Mark Meadows. As we all know, Meadows, and this is, you know, something that's been out there for a while, Meadows had sent emails to Rosen asking him to look into non-existent cases of voter fraud in both Georgia and New Mexico. He also, at one point, was pushing the DOJ to investigate whether or not Italy had somehow used satellites to change votes here in the United States. That sounds like I'm making it up. I am 100% not. That is absolutely a thing Mark Meadows asked the U.S. Department of Justice to investigate. Find out what those Italian space lasers are doing, because we think they're over here changing votes. And Rosen, again, to his credit, said, no, we're not even going to entertain that. We're not going to look into Italian space lasers shooting our voting machines and switching votes from Trump to Biden. And you know what, though? I just have to point out, with that little conspiracy theory from Mark Meadows about the Italian space lasers, the big thing that your conspiracy is lacking is motive, right? I mean, sure, is it possible that Italian hackers could have blah, blah, blah voted? Yes, they actually could. Literally anyone from any country, including here in the United States, can hack into these things. And we've talked about that for years and years. They are not very secure. However, there's no evidence to suggest that hacks occurred. But again, back to the motive part, I want to hear from Mark Meadows too, Mr. Senator Durbin. I want to know the motive of the Italians to get Trump out of office and get Biden into office. Like, what does Italy have to gain from either of these people? That makes no sense to me. I would love a deeper explanation. I would love to see it on the record. I would love to see it on camera. And I would love that clip to be blasted all around the world. Mark Meadows explaining the motive of Italians attempting to use space lasers to change the votes here in the United States. That's what I want to know. But all joking aside, this really is a very serious, potentially criminal matter. Meadows was closest to Donald Trump. He and Rudy Giuliani were feeding Donald Trump misinformation constantly. Trump acted on that with his phone calls to Rosen. Meadows was out there doing the same thing with emails, with phone calls, trying to make this investigation happen, even though there was no evidence to support any of these investigations. And we need to hear not just from Meadows, but from every single person involved. Giuliani, Trump, and anyone else in that White House, in that administration, that was present for any of these conversations. And of course, everyone from the Justice Department. And once all is said and done, if there's evidence of criminal wrongdoing or abuse of power, I want to see prosecutions. Otherwise, as I've said, none of this even matters. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.